In travel trends, the skyways are filling up quickly. Let's bring in Martin Nolan, the global traveler rights expert at Skyscanner, joining us from London today. Do you think that the price surging that we are seeing on airline tickets is going to last long?
It's a great question, Angie. I think, you know, pricing is just an indicator of supply versus demand. As airlines are getting used to what the new capacity is going to look like, it's going to take them a little while to get the right number of flights in the right number of places. So you might see a bit of a surge in pricing initially, but it will start to level out again. And we're still seeing some really, really good deals out there. What we'd recommend for people is that they go onto our website, skyscanner.com, sign up for price alerts for the routes that they're interested in. And then as the prices come back down to normal level, they'll get an alert and that will show them the best time for them to book.
What are some of the more popular destinations?
For sure, yeah. So I think as people are getting used to traveling again, they are falling back into old habits. They're going to the destinations that they know and love. So you're seeing a lot of booking just now for New York, for Las Vegas, and Orlando. Internationally, you're seeing people look at Rome, Madrid, and London. So you're seeing people fall back into the habits for the places they're used to going to.
What are your tips for navigating websites to get the best deal on a flight?
I think I've already given you the best one, which is sign up for price alerts on sites like Skyscanner. If you head to our site, plug in the destinations you're interested in or browse for other places that you maybe haven't thought of and sign up for price alerts to those and you'll find the best time to book. You can also, if you're flexible on when you can book, look at traveling days before, maybe at slightly off-peak times, traveling from different airports than the ones you'd usually fly from. And also on our site, you can search by whole month to see the best times to fly throughout a year. So going to websites like skyscanner.com is a great way of finding those travel hacks and finding the best prices to get to the exciting places you want to get to.
Sounds like a great flight plan. Thanks so much for being on our show.
You're very welcome. Have a good day.
Go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.